This one, I call it Facebook. As you can see, the buttons all over. This one is called Dictatorship. They are not heavy, they are very light.
Yeah. I'm Cyrus, I'm an artist from Kenya.
The exhibition is called Three Stunners. C for Cyrus, Stunners, something stunning. I don't use glue, I don't use shortcut, I don't use machine to make my glasses, I only use my hand. It's made of beads and metal. This one is called a mosquito.
I've grown up on a place where all garbage, Nairobi garbage, facing the garbage, and I used to say, when I grow up, I want to give trash another life.
I'm trying to show how I can bring the waste together and make something different. Hi, everyone.
Hi.
I'm an artist from Kenya. I love nature. And this is one way of saving our nature.
What's your favorite pair?
All of my glasses, they're all my favorite. I'll show you how to make the glasses using maybe wire. Jules decided to use this thing.
You can see that they're intensely focused on the work that he's doing. They begin to see the potential of materials in so many different ways. So it's exciting for them.
I think I might make some more stuff when I get home.
It'll make me think, if I throw something away, it makes me think what that could have been.
I'm trying to show them how to give trash a second chance.
Thank